catching some fish up at Asbury here in the flats, okay? Captain Chris is gonna take us up there. This is what I need you to do, Chris. When we get to where we're going, I want you to take a bunker right in front of the dorsal fin, just enough so that it holds on, okay? Right in front of the back fin. Push the hook through, just like that. But I need everybody walking around paying attention to their bunker. Rod tips up in the air, unless you're hooking a fish. When you see somebody hook a fish, don't panic. Don't have to line the bunkers up and get them out of the water. I want the live baits in the water, because these things don't swim around alone. They swim around in packs, okay? So what's gonna happen is we're gonna have multiple hookups. And you guys are the right ones. We can kick ass and take some names. Let's do it, guys.
Nice fish, baby.
Big.
Nice.
The fish of a lifetime, right there.
You got me pushing when I ought to be sure. Don't you just do it.
This is where my props are. Right behind that is the rudder. This is not where you want your line going. Your bunker go under the boat, or you're going to get hung in the hardware.
Kiss it! Kiss it! Kiss it! Kiss it!